Bro, I was so scared. I was like, I'm gonna feel this in the morning, Jamil.
You feel okay? I feel okay. I feel completely. I'll try that in about 10 years. You may get
in that. I was about to say, so those restaurants they had at the church, almost, I think it paid like $30. I went to Target the other day. They were $380. I was like, damn.
He
wasn't
ready. Yes.
They're expensive.
He's looking at the kicker. The kicker
on everything.
But it could just still be pending.
It's probably still pending.
I mean,
I don't think you should be paying for anything.
No, I shouldn't be.
And then, like I said, anything that's for you, I mean, he's going to be adding to me too. You know
what
I mean?
That's what it should cover. So, if it's for him, then I'll just wait till the state.
So, yeah,
that's
don't pay anything. Let them take care of it. Yeah, I'm going to cite your noodles. Where's your pad?